When working with bill of materials, although it is generally not encouraged, we have the option of editing individual cells to either do a manual text input or linking it to another property. So after doing that, is there a way to go back to the original property? Simply right-click on the cell and select Restore Original Value.